So we got another movie trailer.
Okay.
This is for a movie called Escape Room.
Okay. Is it like the old Escape Room? Or was that Panic Room?
That was Panic Room. Okay. Yeah, Jodie Foster.
That was a dope movie.
Yeah, Jodie Foster and Dakota Fanning. Very dope movie. Very underrated, but very dope movie.
Very good. Haven't seen it. Check it out.
But yeah, this is Escape Room.
Okay.
So, I'm not sure if it's a horror or if it's a... I'm not sure.
Okay.
Let's go on and get into this. Escape Room. Let's go.
Whoa!
You want to control your life, but life isn't a science experiment. You can't contain your world forever. Try doing one thing that scares you over
and over.
This serves as an entry voucher.
Boston Space, yeah.
For Minos escape rooms.
Be the first to escape
there
rooms.
And win $1 million.
So, when does the game start?
Ooh.
Dang.
I think this is the escape room. We should look for clues.
What are we looking for here?
Anything that looks like a puzzle or a code. It looks like an oven dial.
That looks real.
It's a warm up in here.
Excuse me. I would like your hit now, please.
Well, that's crazy.
Oh. Is it getting hotter?
How do we get out of here?
It's Fahrenheit 451.
Ooh.
Got it.
Talk about immersive.
What's wrong with you? That was real.
Dumb question. Are we outside?
So we get this figured out, so we get the hell out of here.
Yeah.
Who would do this?
Super live, man. That's like
Saw.
Yeah, Saw, man. Yeah, that shit.
That's
is
like
live.
Saw, bro.
Yeah.
That's like Saw. You gotta like solve different puzzles to basically escape death.
This
thinking.
Looks like a lot more epic. Like a lot more ways you can die in that room. Like an oven?
Yeah. 451, man. We about to burn up, man. Oh my god. It looked like I don't know what the heck. Like different. Different doors led to like different, I don't know,
different rooms, different places. It looked like they were locked inside of a world.
It's like Narnia. It's like they opened the doors like Narnia.
Yeah, it was dope.
That's something like an ocean or something. I don't know what the hell they in the ocean.
Yeah, in the ocean, and that dude was the king. I don't know what was going on.
This looks like it's gonna be very dope. An old girl from you had old girl from Daredevil.
Yeah.
And then you had old girl from Lost in Space. Both very dope Netflix series. So that's pretty dope.
The collaboration.
Yeah. Man, Escape Room. So yeah, nothing like Panic Room.
Yeah.
But a lot like Saw.
Yeah, something like Saw. That's
probably gonna be less gory. Probably less blood.
It looked like that. But that dude was decaying at the. I don't know what he was doing. You're sitting there shivering. I don't know if it was cold, freezing, or something. I don't know what was going on.
Yeah, probably a temperature change or something. Something happened. Looked like there's a lot of stuff going on. They had water. All kind of stuff, man.
Epic.
All kind of stuff. Epic.